of a foundation pattern for front bodice. I'm going to show you the materials needed in drafting pattern. Drafting paper, tape measure, French curve, L square, hip curve, and the procedure. You can see I already posted the pattern paper and I already took the measurements with it. And these are full bodice length, apex height, apex distance, shoulder, waist, and bust. So now, let's start drafting pattern for front bodice. First step, mark point A as your starting point and square both sides. For point B, measure 3 inches downward. Next step, for point A, measure 1/2 of full body length, which is 10 inches. From point A, measure apex height to get the point B. Measure full bodice length starting at point A. Point H, measure 1.5 inch downward. And connect F and H using L square. And connect F and B using French curve. Measure 4 inches downward. And mark that point as I, and from I, measure 3-4 feet wide to get the shape. From point C, measure 1/4 of the bust plus 1.5 inch. You have another point B. Connect point H, G, and P using French grip.
Connect O and P using shifter.